Sherry be hiding from us for some reason. Don't know why. I'd probably hide from us, to be honest. But yeah, I was quite happy. We seemed to like get quite far last night. Quite far indeed. So we got some new models, some new concept art. Lovely stuff. All right, so it looks like we are going to jump into the sewers with Sherry. Or looking for Sherry, at least. So Annette. We came across Annette. Annette kind of saved us a little bit. And everything is rosy. For now. Alright, so we're going this way. Should I lock the door on me? She locked the door on me. Really? So guess we're going down here.
Sherry? Can you hear me?
I have a feeling we've got a Birkin fight coming up.
Now I'm going to smell like shit.
Jeez. Potty mouth, Claire. Sherry?
Cable car? Here?
Alright, so I guess we gotta go do the plug puzzle. Game is terrible. Not gonna lie. I think we'll go down here.
What is this?
Sherry, I told you I cannot leave here until my work is done.
That's what you always say.
Sherry?
Why didn't you stay in the house? It was safe there.
Wait, didn't her parents tell her to go to the police station?
I was scared. Those things were everywhere, and...
You should have called the police. That's what we taught you.
I did, but nobody came, and you didn't answer your phone, so...
Sherry, I don't have time for this.
Oh, no. Sherry! Sherry, I'm coming! Hold on, Sherry. I'll be right there.
Save Sherry. All right, so... So we need to find... We need to get the... three plugs, anyway, before we can do anything. I don't know if it's the same puzzle as what we did with Leon or not. I guess that's to be decided, right, Mr. Mamo? Right. I feel like I want to sneeze. I feel like I want to sneeze, but I can't sneeze. Does that make sense? I don't know if it does. I think so. Alright, let's go combination to the safe, which is over here. I've made this far, you're almost out of the city. I've got to take care of something before I leave, but I need to tell you something. In case I don't make it, it was all Umbrella's doing. Let the people know, Leon.
ID wristband required for cable car entry.
So that's where we need Sherry. The thingy was written on the side there, if I remember right? Two left, right, 2128. Reinforced parts for the gun we don't have. Fantastic. All right, let's go drop them back at the box because I don't want to carry them around as soon as I don't need them. Oh, hold on a minute, that can shoot both. Ha. Huh. Interesting. Don't want that. I should probably take a herb. Alright, combine that with that. Leave that there because I'm particular about ordering stuff. Alright, let's find ourselves three plugs, shall we? I'm quite terrible at freaking evading zombies, has to be said. Alright, this bit. Never actually used that key in the Leon's playthrough. Not sure where it's meant to go. Alright, gotta try and avoid these excuse me. Gotta try and avoid these things. So that doesn't work. Oh, I'm in trouble. Oh, come on. Get out of here. Is that them things or is that a liquor? I hope it's one of them things. The hell is that gun? Spark shot. Metal prongs into your target, allowing to fry it with electricity. As long as you have the weapon raised, you're holding L to F trigger. T stays focused on your target, however it lifts. If you let the gun spend too much power over the wires will snap after one final surge. All right. Okay, gotta remember which way to go. Just stamp on his head, Claire. Jeez. Why do they do that in this game? It's quite frustrating that she doesn't do that in this game. Right, now we can leave those to rot. I'm just gonna get past these guys. Oh my goodness, you git. Run past him, Claire. Come on, run. Run, run, run. Thank you. Jeez.
Louise.
Alright, we're done with this area. That's good. Go back, drop off the plugs, then we'll go get the final plug. And then I assume we're going to have a boss fight coming up. I'm sure he's still down there. Good. Don't know where she's going to have gone, like, but yeah. She's still there. Alright, so what is it? It's the rook's next to the knight, but not facing the queen. So that's the rook, isn't it? That's the knight. So the rook's next to the knight. Haven't got the rook, but not facing the queen. The king ain't next to the queen, but facing the knight. And then, oh, wait a minute. Let's just put these in for now because that ain't right, it says, so let's be mindful of that. So if we put this back, for this, our internal health, we need healing just in case. Take that for now. Alright, so we need this last plug. And then we go rescue Sherry. That way. Get away. Oh, come on. I pressed my gun there. Jeez. Die already. He's dead. I think he died.
Seriously?
Correct, mate. Alright, so now we just gotta sort out the plug puzzle. And then go and rescue Cher. And then we can get down to the lab. So I think we might be able to finish Claire's story tonight. Alright, so. Alright. I don't even need that anymore. Now. What does that make when we combine together? Submachine gun. Alright, so I need a bit of paper here. I need my pen and paper. And, alright, what does it say? Rook next to knight. NT knight. Not F queen. King. Not next to queen. But king is facing knight. Right at the end. So, if I got this right. Knight goes there. Wait, king is facing the knight, so. The only thing we know is that the pawn's going to go there, right? So. So that's got to be the bishop, because that has to be there. So I'm thinking. Knight there. Rook here. That'll be king here. Queen here. Yay, we did it. Huzzah.
All right, Sherry. On my way.
All right. Don't want that, don't think. Don't want that. Might want that. Submachine gun ammo, the spark shot, should probably take a first aid spray. Let's take a first aid spray. Excuse me. Alright. I'm already on caution though. We'll hold it out for now. That one odd acid round. And then I can take that herb and use it. Oh my goodness. Man, I wish there was auto aim. I'm on fire. Go.
Should have known you were gonna die.
Thing is, though, here I haven't got any. Thank you. Didn't do enough damage. Oh. Got out of the way in time. Holy crap. I thought I was a goner. I'll be honest.
I'm so sorry. Very. This is taking forever. Sherry? Claire? Sherry, are you all right? What are you doing? I'm here to help. Sherry's been implanted. She can't be saved.
Are you fucking kidding me? You're her mother. Get in here!
You don't understand. William is still out there, and if I don't stop him...
This conversation is over! Wait!
Wait! I can treat her. In my lab. It's not far away.
Mommy?
There's not enough time. Millions of lives are at stake. Sherry, Mommy loves you, sweetie. Goodbye.
Are you fucking kidding me? Sherry, don't worry. I will get you whatever you need, okay?
So she says she can treat her, and then she just basically blanks her.
Because I care.
All right, off to the lab we go.
Ned said her lab's not far. Wait, that cable car. Hold on, Sherry. You're gonna be fine.
Where's a zombie gone?
Almost there, Sherry. We're almost there.
Where'd that zombie go?
Oh, good. The cable car.
Just being paranoid, I think.
Sherry, okay? You're gonna be just fine.
Your eye's not looking so good though, Sherry. I'll give you that.
Okay. Better check everything. There's no turning back.
Okay. the laboratory we go.
Just fine without me. So I came along and got you all sorts of trouble. I have something of yours.
I don't want it.
Really? Why not? So pretty.
It's from my mom. For my birthday last year. All I really wanted was for her to be home more.
I know it seems like your mom doesn't care, but... Hey, Sherry, come here. Hey, hang in there, okay?
Now, arriving at next.
It's okay. I've got you. Come on.
Alright.
I'm getting you treatment. Just hold on, Sherry. It's okay.
For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open.
Welcome to Nest.
Enjoy your visit.
Okay. Forgot about this room here.
Something here. Antiviral agent. That's it. That's gotta be it. Hey, Sherry. I gotta go. You stay right here, though, okay? I'll be back soon. I promise.
Excuse me. Okay, I can't throw that away. That's annoying. Let's go back to the box quickly. And one flame round. There we go.
Okay.
latest biological research. Please enjoy our tasty selection of healthy foods.
It's quite good when you've done it once before. Because you know where you're going. You know what you need to do. Don't know what that does, but I'll take it. Alright.
Could come in handy.
I need the thing there. Right, off we go.
Dr. Lee, your presence is urgently requested by Chief Cartwright in the East area.
Really do with some flashbangs, because there's if it's the same enemies as Leon, there's two lickers down here. Round. That's a good question. Get away from me. Alright, so I've still got the input codes from before. Assuming they're the same. That. Of course, the codes are different. Oh, you git. You got a flashbang at least.
Dispensing solution now.
So, for Claire, the hatch is... colon F and double line oh crap Plan 43. Alright, so the code was this one, colon F double line. Man, that plant got disintegrated. Earth. Right, so the second code that we need for Claire is it's not a million miles away from Leon's. Start again. I've written that completely wrong. These will come in handy for like other playthroughs, I'm sure. One, and then we want large, small, and semicolon. All right, so I need to get the thing first, and then come back here, don't I? Don't need that anymore. Thank you. Let's get the hell out of here. Alright, second code is that one, that one, that one, that one. What? One. Oh, it's that one. Did I use that one? This one, this one, this one. There we go. Alright, so
adjust amount of solution to match cartridge capacity.
Puzzle every time. I think I said it last time, so it just reminds me of Die Hard. Die Hard with a Vengeance. The old elephant statue puzzle. Is that not the right? Oh, maybe. Maybe that's it. Now, I must remember in this playthrough to actually pick this up. Because I did this in Leon's playthrough and then I didn't pick it up. Like a numpty. So just got to get now back. Past these lickers and zombies here. Cool.
Welcome back, Dr. Lee. You have 5 new messages.
Ooh, damn. Should have packed my parka.
It's the Jurassic Park machine.
In progress. All right, we're almost done on this side. Dispensing solution now.
So much for the weed infestation.
Warning, you have dispersed a dangerous solution without authorization. Your actions have been logged, and you may be subject to
measures. Whoa, where'd you come from? Get out of here. I'd say I was expecting Mr. X, but I guess there's no Mr. X because Billy Birkin split him in half in this scenario, I guess. All right. Right. Did I just save? Yes, I did. Alright, so got here AWS, Amazon Web Services. Alright, we're gearing up for the finale. Where's Sherry's pendant?
Damn it. Look at that. All right. Hell yeah. Got it.
Sweet.
The antiviral agent. Gotta get back to Sherry.
All right. I'm gonna save. Just because. I think we all know what's coming up. Wasn't William Birkin in a wheelchair in the second Resident Evil film?
William.
Could have stopped it.
chance.
You could have stopped it.
I don't know why. I couldn't do it.
He was your husband.
Honestly, we were more married to our work than each other.
What about Sherry? How could you just leave her all alone while Raccoon City burned to hell? I couldn't let my daughter grow up in a world with the G virus in it. But that's no excuse for.
Trouble. Oh dear. Not a good start. Whoops. Oh my goodness. You want to try dying, Birkin? Do me a favor. Well, rip me, holy crap. I is dead, for sure. Let's take the ammo. Okay. Store that. And take that. All right, let's see how we fare this time. So now we do this. Alright, this fight's going better. Says. Oh, he's got me again. Claire, get out of the way. Oh my god. I did this first time with Leon and now I can't freaking hit anything with Claire. Yeah, it just says if you get caught, that's pretty much game over, so. Didn't expect to be struggling with Claire. Right, so they're not for that. I think I got on better, if I'm honest, with the quick draw. And I have some more ammo for that, so we'll try using that first. We'll use this first, and then we've got all the other weapons on our shortcuts. I think I probably need to like run around the edge of the room and.
Class A breach detected. Until target is
I need that flashbang. We got him, boys. Third time lucky. So long to freaking reload that pistol. I think that's the last we're going to have seen of Birkin. Ah. There's something around here. Alright, let's go. Let's go.
Gotta get back to Sherry.
Question is Annette going to be there? Or has Annette disappeared? We can't open the lift because we haven't got the right clearance, so...
Sherry's gonna be all right.
She'll be weak for a little while, but yes.
She's free of the chains.
Did you hear that?
What happened to her?
She was attacked by the monster.
Don't worry about me. Take my daughter to safety. I'm sorry, Sherry. For everything. Your life is what is important.
We can't just leave her here.
You're right, we can't.
Attention, unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected.
What does that mean?
It's a self-destruct code.
Leon just took the virus.
In case the G-virus leaves the building.
I wasn't actually sure if she was like dying from her injuries or she was like turned into it into a zombie.
Sherry, can you walk faster?
Yeah.
I don't want to rush you, but we have to go.
Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform. Attention. Self-destruct.
Let's get the hell out of here.
To evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform. Attention. Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate.
We're not on a countdown. Things are starting to heat up.
Claire?
Yeah?
Thank you for being so nice to me. For helping me. I'm really glad I met you.
I'm really glad I met you too, Sherry. But save your thanks until I get you out of this place.
Gotta get through here first, Sherry. Save. And think. Yeah. Don't, Sherry.
Of course. The stupid thing's locked.
Hold on.
Sherry, where do you...
I think I can open it from the other side.
Come on, Sherry. Chop, chop. Come on, Sherry. This kind of looks like the thing from... Oh my goodness. Yes, please. Yes, please. Alright, take that. Take that. Plugs.
Self-destruct
sequence.
7 minutes until.
Oh.
Detonation.
Why is this always the case?
I won't move.
Good.
Be careful.
Always.
Does that mean boss fight? Before I get on the train, maybe? The train.
No, I found a way out. I think we can all make it. Where are you now?
Claire, are you still there?
Leon, I'm sorry, you're breaking up.
Don't worry about me. Just get out of here.
Leon. Damn.
Come on, get up, Claire. Get up. Get up. Move, Claire. Jeez, how much more do you want to freaking take, Birkin?
Thank you.
trouble. I'm in big trouble. Die already! Thank God. Thank goodness. If we have to fight the final form of Birkin here, I've got no ammo at all. Quite worried.
So what's the first thing you want to do when we get out of here?
I want to see where you live.
Good. Zai! Take a shower.
Yeah.
Really? Not bad. Oh, yeah.
Claire!
Leon! It's so good to see you.
I told you we'd make it, didn't I?
You did.
Who's this?
This? This is Sherry.
Okay. Jesus!
What was that?
I don't know.
You stay here with Sherry. I'm gonna go check it out.
I have no ammo at all for this. Oh my god. This is gonna suck. Alright, so we got that. So, how are we going to play this?
Thank you.
I don't think there's any point in taking the freaking machine gun, is there? Oh, I don't even have any first aid sprays or anything. We are screwed. Going to be a bit of a pistol fight here. Might as well put the freaking machine gun back. Where's the knife if everything else fails? Jeez.
Like that?
I can't think of anything worse than being impaled in an eyeball. Jeez. Did it. Oh boy.
So, are you guys like boyfriend and girlfriend?
we actually just met last night.
Yeah. That would have been one hell of a first date, though.
Yeah, you have no idea.
Look! He might be able to give us a ride.
What if it's not just the city?
Get Sherry out of here.
Come on.
was friendly.
Jerk.
So, is it over?
No.
But if it's not, we'll stop it. Whatever it takes.
Yeah, you're damn right we will.
As long as we stick together, we'll be fine. Come on.
Hey, you guys can adopt me.
We'll talk to you.
We can get a puppy.
Puppy?
And a parrot.
Great.
I always wanted pets, but my mom said they're too messy.
Next up on this boring Wednesday is a song to get your blood pumping.
There we go. So I always knew that the B scenario was a lot shorter than the A scenarios. But yeah, I really like what they did with the ending. Although I was really a little bit worried towards the end that we wasn't going to kill that, was it fourth stage G4? Yeah, fourth stage of Birkin. When we was like getting the train ready and everything to leave, but man, I literally pumped as much as I could into that guy, and that was crazy. He wouldn't die, but yeah, I think the bosses are probably harder. I struggled more for some reason with the bosses with Claire than I did with Leon, which is interesting. I think the Mr. X fight in the A scenario was easier than the G4 fight on the train. And I know that there is a, I'm pretty sure there's a achievement to do that in with 4 minutes left as well. So if I'm going to get all the achievements, I'm really going to have to sort of practice that bit and kind of get a little bit better. Well, I wonder as well whether or not the last bit with like the final form of Birkin on the train, I wonder if you can actually lose that or not. I wonder if it's not possible to lose it. It just seems like you're shooting until it gets closer and closer and closer. I always thought that about the original game. I always thought that it was just on sort of like a timer thing. And it didn't matter how much you attacked the final form of Birkin. Once it got to a certain point, it would just die. I thought it was scripted, but I believe you can actually die to it. So it's definitely not scripted in the original. Whether or not it is in this one, I don't know. But yeah, again though, I was really worried that I wasn't going to have enough ammo for the final fight there, because we pretty much depleted all our ammo in that G4 fight before we got onto the train. But yeah, I really like what they did. I liked like the new area, the little Sherry side quest in the orphanage. That was really good. I liked that. Although, obviously, it, like as with the A scenario, it like, differentiates from the main story. I think it still keeps enough of the original story in place to be able to still hold true to the original. So, I guess in like further playthroughs, now that I've got like the codes for the labs and stuff, I guess that they will be set for Leon and set for Claire. So, you know, as I play through this in the next time around, so we'll be doing Claire A, like we did actually with the original playthrough when I streamed the original game a couple of months ago. We're doing Claire A and then Leon B. So hopefully on the Claire A and the Leon B, the lab codes will be the same, and then we can obviously speed up our playthrough a little bit more still. I may go back as well and make a note of like the plug locations as well, just to save a bit of time working out that puzzle again. But you know, that's kind of the thing with this game, and not just this game, I've had exactly the same experience with Resident Evil, is like your first few playthroughs are quite slow because you're quite apprehensive of what's going on, you don't know what's going to happen, but once you've played through it a couple of times, that's probably true of every horror game, this sort of genre, once you've played through it a couple of times and you get a feel for the game and you know where things are going to happen, then you start to sort of like speed through it. It's quite crazy. So I think like my very first playthrough of Alien Isolation, it took me about, I can't remember, like 6 to 9 hours to get to the end of chapter 6, I think it was. Sorry. I think on my YouTube channel, I've got my hard no saves, no killing humans playthrough. And I think in total, that's probably less than 9 hours, the whole thing. Which just goes to show, you know, once you're used to a game and you know where things are going to happen, you really can just sort of power through the games. Anyway, while the credits are rolling, I'm just going to nip to the lavatory really quickly. So I'll leave you with the credits. I'll be back momentarily. Looks like I came back at just about the right time, just as the credits are wrapping up here. Capcom. I still got a lot to learn about this game, though, like how to dodge enemies better and stuff. A hero emerges, broken umbrella. We got an A rank? Nice! Probably because of the time we actually like took to get through it. 3 hours is like half the time we spent on the A scenario, so I'm happy with an A rank. Definitely. Alright, what new stuff did we unlock? I'm sure we unlocked something new. Game mode 2, Leon's second story is unlocked. Claire normal costume, got the M19. Game mode, extra mode for survivor, got the hunk mode. We've got G-Stage 5, concept art for G-Stage 5. Got the model GM79. Shocking end, model G Young. Put that down, G-Stage 3, concept art. Model of the combat knife. Model of the... of Catherine Warren. Who's Catherine Warren? Model of Ada in a cocktail dress. And game mode, S completion rank. Concept art for the lab B. Oh, we now have weekly challenges available as well. Not quite got everything yet though. Alright, so where was the... where was... that's stage 5G. Quite glad that we didn't have to like worry about the tyrant anymore. That's quite nice. Is that just like the embryo? Yeah. Who's Catherine Warren? Oh, the mayor's daughter. I wonder if there's like any hidden stuff on these people. That'd be like a cool little Easter egg, wouldn't it? If there was. Sherry! It's a school uniform? Wow. That's badass. For some reason that just reminds me of like Aliens. The Colonial Marines, I don't know why. Just does. I love that they put the original 98 models in here as well. Witness the true ending. Killed 10 enemies with a submachine gun. 5 enemies with a spark shot. See, we're saving all my ammunition, so I haven't done a lot of these. Destroy the arms and legs of a zombie. Shot the heart of 5 zombie heads. Shoot a zombie dog or a liquor out of the air. Paralyze liquor sense. Some of these are the achievements as well. I know these, the one about shooting the dog or a liquor out of the air is an achievement. Stop Sage 3 from throwing things around. I guess that's just killing him. Alright. Anywho. So we've got Hunk now. We have the Kendo. We have the mayor's daughter and the forgotten soldier. Well, I'd rather play through the... I'm going to play through the campaign first and finish the other like two scenarios before I jump into any of the sub-modes. So, it's going to leave us there tonight, guys. Thank you very much for tuning in. We'll be back with Resident Evil next on Monday. Tomorrow night, Friday night, will be party night, so we'll be having a DJ stream tomorrow night. Not quite sure what music we'll be DJing, but we will be live behind the decks tomorrow night, so come and say hi if you're around. If not, though, thank you very much for the support. I appreciate it, as always. Until next time, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. See ya.